guys, nandito na naman po tayo sa channel ko. So kung hindi pa po kayo nakapag-subscribe, mag-subscribe na po kayo at don't forget to click yung notification bell. Ngayon naman po ituturo ko sa inyo ay tungkol sa multiplication of monomial. At dahil wala pa akong whiteboard, so magtitiis muna tayo dito sa ginawa ko. Okay, simulan na natin. Ano ba ang tinatawag na monomial? Monomial is an algebraic expression consists of one term, a number, a variable, a product of a number and variables. So take a look at the example. So we have 7x, 5xy, ab, 3mn, 6xp, 12ab, 6x squared y, 5x squared, 4p squared, 7m squared, 10y squared. So take a look at the example. So we have 3x quantity 6y. So 3 multiplied by x multiplied by 6 multiplied by y. Kung mapapansin nyo, mayroon tayong that dyan, ibig sabihin niya multiplication. So we have 3 multiplied by 6, that is 18. And x multiplied by y, that is xy. So number 2, we have 5m multiplied by 4n, 20mn. So number 3, 8x multiplied by negative 2y, the answer is negative 16xy. Kung mapapansin nyo, mayroon niyang negative. Remember, in multiplying integers, negative multiplied by negative, that is positive. Positive multiplied by positive, that is positive. And positive multiplied by negative, that is negative. And negative multiplied by positive is negative. Kaya ang answer po natin dito ay negative dahil may isang positive at ang isa ay negative. Okay? Pag-uusapan naman po natin ngayon ay ang tungkol sa exponent. Marami sa atin na nagkakamali kapag nakakita tayo ng x multiplied by x, ang sinasagot po nila ay 2x. So mali po yun. Tingnan po natin to. So x multiplied by x is equal to x squared. Kung mapapansin niyo po na mayroon dito visible na 1. 1 plus 1, that is 2. Kaya naging x squared. So example, so we have 3x multiplied by 4x is equal to 12x squared. Number 2, 5x multiplied by 2x, the answer is 10x squared. And number 3, negative 6x multiplied by 4x, the answer is negative 24x squared. And number 4, 7x multiplied by negative 3x, the answer is negative 21x squared. May negative po doon. Paano naman kung mayroong tatlong x? Ano kaya ang mangyayari? Tingnan natin to. So x multiplied by x multiplied by x is equal to x to the third power. Bakit to the third power? Mayroong visible na 1. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 1, that is 3. So kaya naging x to the third power. Example, so we have 2x to the second power multiplied by 5x, the answer is 10x to the third. So number 2, 6x squared multiplied by 3x, the answer is 18x to the third. And number 3, 7x squared multiplied by 4x, the answer is 28x to the third power. Okay, so another example is 4x to the second power y multiplied by 5xy. So we have x squared and the other one is x. So first you have to multiply 4 multiplied by 5, that is 20. And x squared multiplied by another x, that is x to the third. And y multiplied by y, that is y squared. Next is 3x squared y squared multiplied by 9xy, the answer is 3 multiplied by 9, that is 27. X squared multiplied by x, that is x to the third. And y squared multiplied by y, the answer is y to the third power. So this is now the answer. 27x to the third and y to the third. Sana may natutunan kayo sa pinag-aralan natin ngayon. Huwag kalimutan, pindutin ang subscribe button and the notification bell. Bye! It's Mama Bear!